Gigi, were you really surprised that MJ didn't ask you to be a part of her bridal party after you kept making digs about her marriage?
You kept making digs about her marriage. Were you really surprised you weren't in her bridal party?
No. I wasn't. Honestly, I think the way it just kind of came off was that there was like a lot of jealousy because of the way I reacted. But I was really reacting to the jab she took at me the night before when she said I have effed up values when it comes to whatever the thing happened. So I jumped in and wanted to, you know, tit for tat, but I had no jealousy. I really would not want to be a part of that wedding because we were not that close. We haven't been close for like 2 years.
Right. Mike, Gina T wants to know if you feel bad for jumping in when Gigi made the joke about Reza sleeping with MJ during his Man of Honor announcement in Big Bear.
It was a really awkward moment and I was trying to make light of it, make it funny. And, you know, it may have seemed that I was throwing jabs, but it just, there was too much animosity happening, so I was just trying to be funny.
Lighten it up.
Yeah.
All right.